Google Ambassador, HUGUES SANON is New York State's licensed clergy.
Yes.
He's also studied theology at the Newark Bible Seminary, followed by receiving his master's in divinity. He has also studied communications, business administration, and has spent many of his years on personal research. Not to mention, he's also graduated at the Police Academy in New York as a police citizen. He is recently the associate pastor at the International Faith Ministry and ambassador for Drug-Free World Foundation and board of directors as Guac Khalid Magazine and CEO of Together for Haiti. As an outstanding man, Sanon debuted at a young age at the artistic, cultural, and political environment for the sole purpose of asserting our culture by exposing young talents. Sanon's also licensed as a chaplain in New York City and New York State. Received the title Ambassador for Peace at the International Law Enforcement and Chaplain Clamor of New York, where the Department of Justice legalized his license worldwide. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you our ambassador.